Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. Ooh, this lady right here. I've already waxed poetically about her on my other channel, PM Coleman, aka The Positivity Corner. Check it out. Her name, of course, is Miss Vanessa Williams. And I saw her maybe about a week ago on a talk show or something. I was kind of channel surfing and I went, my goodness, she's younger than me, looks 100 times better. Kudos to you, Vanessa Williams. And she got a song out now too. I think it's called Legs or something like that. Yeah, they showed a little clip. She up there singing and dancing, looking like 30 years ago. She got it going on. Now, I'm not going to talk too much about her for this video because I've already talked at length about her on my other channel. So if you want to see that information, check it out. This is another redo from my other channel. Not happy with the sound, so I'm redoing this one. I love this one. This song is actually from 1988 and it's from her debut album of the same name. I'm gonna play the title track. I know we all went and snapped this up, partly because of her notoriety at the time. If you wanna read about the whole Miss America thing, she was the first, I believe, African-American to be crowned Miss America, and the subsequent events that happened. You can certainly read about it. She is one of the ultimate survivors of show business. I will just say this, anybody else would have just folded. I know I would have. I just would have went in the corner and cried. But she did not. She came back swinging. And when this album came out, everybody was like, damn, girl. Go ahead, Vanessa. This was a huge hit for her. It was number one dance. It was number one R&B. Like I said, we all snapped it up. And it still bangs. Still. I love the bass line. The bass line's killer. She's singing the hell out of it. This is a good damn song, as I say. This is Vanessa Williams with a smash and a club classic. We was getting down to this in 1988. And this one is called The Right Stuff.
Je réside en Paris. Voulez-vous?
That is just too tough to find. one to give me that loving, cause next to him there is no other one. He's very sexy and oh so sweet, and he knocks me off my feet. Say it!
Yeah, that sure is catchy, ain't it? Woo, I love it. That is a great 1980s jam. Wow, from the one and only Vanessa Williams. That was 1988. The Right Stuff. Yeah, that's a good album. If you don't know anything about Vanessa Williams, listen to that first album. She has some really good songs on that album. It was just a very, very good debut album. She had Dreamin', she had Darlin' I, you know, two really good, you know, ballads. Yeah, He's Got the Look. Yeah, she has some good jams on that album. Very, very good. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. I love when you share. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell for more content. I'll be back with some more of my favorite club classics. Take care, everybody.